to a big permanent Mount Baldur. Mountain Baldy. Here we go. Okay, there we go. Let's take on Team Venom today. The final confrontation against this team organization. Also, yes, I think that I can find a pretty good encounter here. That's a victory bell, not a great encounter. You're free, don't let me run away. You killed me there. Fuck off. There's only Hariyama here. No other encounter here. These three mons here. Okay, this is the fourth encounter, not a different mon here. Only Magnezo, Ariyama, Lexan, and Victor Bell. Only these three? Okay. Then I'm gonna get away from here. Mount Baldy Maze. I can run away from these encounters here. Little Steelix. Only Steve and Pearl best here. Well, thanks, Mike Bartram is the best. You will let me engage the Steelix then? I guess then so, there's no other way for a fight and battle my team, no. So then. Ultra balls here, so you will still escape. Yeah, okay. And there it goes. It did kill you. It killed yourself. It killed yourself. Well, you're freaking on fault. Okay then. Impossible to catch. Okay. Back to the Pokemon Center here. I did save the game right before this encounter. Okay, if you freaking attack me, then I'm gonna solve this shit. Not allowed. Yes, that's actually pretty strong. High defense and rock head. Okay. But still, you need some better move sets. I guess this well done, pretty well good enough for you then here. Yeah. I need to find out where a move relearner is. Like here I have two hard skulls, but where's the move relearner on this game? There's no information about the move relearner about this game. I don't know where. No information. I don't know then. The information is not noted on the internet. Can't be found. That's fucking shit. Okay, also reached the last city where the last final gym is. Just that will be somewhere after. Well, it is this location here. I guess this is the location where you can find cartridges in the wild. Also, well, also, yes, I need to replay to get more Ultra Balls. Yeah. Hmm. 18 more. Just this going to be also maybe a pretty very low catch rate, one, I guess, also. And also, what about a move relearner on this city here? Checking every house here. I'm willing you to trade a skarmory for Aquali. I don't, I'm not interested in it on a skarmory. Just only only in ground type. This house is not possible to enter, Grandy. Okay, there are some trees or plants on the way there. This is not a road. This is a path. This is just a way. What now? You still freaking go for magnet rice? Why? Now I can attack you with them. Fine. I zone this kid. He's not allowed to encounter any magnet zone anymore here. Then finding other encounters just no magnet zones. Only cartridge is also the only one that I will catch. Dragon type for my team here. Can also maybe learn sword stats. This I guess is a pretty very rare encounter here. Yet. Yes, the last 5 chance, then I'm over. Done's over for this here. There's 4 more chances. Now 3 more chances. Two chances. I guess this is going to be in a pretty very rare counter here. So I can never find my luck is too bad. I can never find Garchomp here. That's freaking strange, weird. Yeah, this will be your best chance. Type is pretty very rare here. Super uncommon. Fuck off then. Stop freaking getting in my way. That was your last chance. And also one more. If you give me a rolling counter, then I'm sort of reset here. Yep, okay. Fuck off, stop freaking attack me there. This freaking sucks. Oh, away. No, you won't. Okay. Salt reset if you are attacking me. That is a freaking bad fan game. I need to go back now. Thank you. They will fight.
We'll be right back.
What is this? Get stuck here? Why? Okay, it's an assault lock on the game. Oh fuck. Oh, what the frick. Then I have to redo that battle over again. I was assault locked. There are a lot of bugs in this game. Yes, this game is the graphics are amazing. I don't know what to do here. I'll try to beat this fan game, but I don't can. It's freaking impossible, dude. Why? Why is it freaking unbeatable? Get it. Too bad. Out of here, man, dude. Nice. I can now go back to the Pokemon Center. That's fine. Not soft locked anymore. Fine. Excellent. Awesome. That's great. Well, let's stop then for today now. Ugh. Yes. Yeah. Let's stop for today. Let's take on Team Venom next time. Let's say the game right here, and then let's beat these Team Venom tomorrow. Yes, let's beat them tomorrow, everyone. Let's do that. And also like experience for Marktal is close level 50. Yes. Bye bye then everyone, say the game here better twice, and then let's stop them for today, okay, peace.